Good morning, madam. My name is Veelata. I am from KGBV, Usnabad. Today, mathematics presentation. Good morning, children. Today, our topic is algebraic expressions. Subtopic is like and unlike terms. In that, first we will discuss what is coefficient. Any number which is multiplied to the variable is called a coefficient. Any number which is multiplied to the variable is called a coefficient. For example, here phi x is one example. In this term, x is a variable, phi is a coefficient. 2y, in this term, y is a variable, 2 is a coefficient. Next, power. Here we will take one example, phi xy. In this example, power of x is equal to 1, power of y is equal to 1. Here, both these terms have a same variable, x, y, powers also same. Another example, x square, y cube. In this example, power of x is equal to 2, power of y is equal to 3. Power of each of the variables are different. Here, x power is 2, y power is 3. So, power of x and y is different. Next, term. What is term? In algebra, term is either a single number or variable or numbers and variables multiplied together. Once again, in algebra, term is either a single number or variable or numbers and variables are multiplied together. Example 4x. Here, x is variable, 4 is coefficient. In this example, 4 is coefficient, x is variable. Variable and coefficient are multiplication with each other. Variable and the coefficient are multiplication with each other. Types of terms. Terms are two types. One is unlike term, another is like term. First, we will discuss unlike term. What is unlike terms? Different variables are same variables with different powers is called unlike terms. For example, here 3x square y, 3x y cube. In this example, we have two same variables x comma y, but powers of x comma y are different. In this 3x square y, in this example, x power is 2, y power is 1. 3x y cube, in this example, x power is 1, y power is 3. So, powers of x comma y is different. So, variables are same, but powers are different. So, this terms are called unlike terms. Next, like terms. What is like terms? Same variable with same powers is called like terms. Same variable with same powers is called like terms. For example, 7xy, 9xy. In this example, we have two same variables, x comma y, and power of x is equal to 1, power of y is equal to 1. In these two terms have same variable, x comma y, same power 1. So these two terms are called like terms. Next, another example, 8xyz, 8xy. Here, these two terms have different variables. So these terms are also called unlike terms. In first term, x, y, z, three variables. In second terms, we have only two variables, x, comma, y. So these terms are also called unlike terms. Thank you, madam.